believe that. There's that Santa Claus boy. What kind of yowl is that? Are you a little ham? I hope everybody gets a good look at those gifts before they get torn into. I made a sausage in the way and all my friends. Especially since we won't have any kind of Santa Claus, everybody has to dig through for their own. Oh, you are? You'll get your ankle stepped on.
I'm going to go to the bathroom. Thank you, Bobby.
Oh, yeah. Real good.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
They are delightful.
Thank you, Bob.
We're supposed to hear the church at Kay's house on Christmas Day. Doesn't it look like they need more help? Thanks, Karen. Hi, Karen. Karen. Look up here. Nice sister, and Lori. I'm not sure whether they're helping Shirley or helping me. Nice man. Oh, it's the
conference.
I failed to get that on table. I'm sorry. I think there's more eating and cooking going on right now. Men are watching football. Number one, the football fan. And all kinds of kids playing on the staircase. All kinds of kids playing on the staircase. Where's your brother Matt? There comes another one down the stairs. And the cook just goes begging Bobby to come and cause the
church.
And the ladies are just about got the table set. And the turkey carvers around the kitchen. He's working on the grill, and he's adding some milk to the grill. And the peons, and the
have a musical wreath on that front, fellas.
Clayton Sanders, and Full Christmas of 1987. And you see those three wise men, there's three groups of three wise men, and the bottom part of these wise men is had to be sewed on, and I sewed on. And then Clayton, he cut out everything, and then he glued on all the rest of the felt and all the braid. And then I put the sequins on, and he and Matt put on all of these things and extended on the rest.
That is just beautiful. All three of the groups about the same.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Clayton, you did a beautiful job. The colors are so pretty.
Uh-huh.
And it is green. There's the tree. Who decorated the tree this year?
Matt and Clay decorated the tree.
The whole thing?
Uh-huh. Except for the light.
Yeah.
Didn't announce the light on, but Matt and Clay.
Oh, that's so pretty. I wish I could have gotten out before you took all the presents off, because it's just beautiful. Little reindeer.
Clayton wants to put some Christmas presents on there, too.
Okay.
I'm sorry, don't say that.
That's a good job.
And we get them out and play with them.
How old are you, boy? How old are you today?
I'm 11.
You're 11 today. What about tomorrow?
12:24.
Hi, Maggie. That's a cute little hound dog. You're a cutie. Thank you.
Christina, Matan, Will, and Colleen. Number 35, Christopher Bolton, Clarence Ross, and Joe. Number 40, Lauren Sanders, Clarence James, and Priscilla. Number 45, Marissa Temple, Clarence Claude Grant. Number 55,
toward middle school. But along with girlfriends in middle school are having their spring band concert tonight at the Westlake High School Fine Arts Facility. Matt and Faye are playing in the band. The first part of this is a little bit of the girl country band just to show the difference in the two bands.
Thank you. This is June 19th, 1988, just after Jenny's birthday, which was the first thing. Here we go.
Father's Day. That was beautiful, man. You learned to do that at camp?
No, I don't know.
Here.
I wasn't thinking of camp, y'all. That's how it's cooked.
That's my favorite, Dad's steak. Still in what? That's Clayton Young's dog.
No.
That was a beautiful dog.
What?
That was great.
Oh, it's a nice dog now.
Lord, Dad, again. June 19th, 1988, Father's Day. And then Tomato Day.
What?
They're both so present in the summertime.
Yeah, right.
She could have brought her something
to do with,
you know, in the middle of the year.
What?
Since they both were so far.
Yeah,
Clayton.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
New basketball game from Kay and Bobby for a summer birthday for these boys.
Oh, I'm very excited.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, my God.
1988 at Westlake High School Stadium. Clayton's team from West Ridge is playing Rondo.